Sai Saraswathi Vidyanikethan, and now we are going to perform a small skit on plants and how we have to protect the plants on this earth. Let us start. Once upon a time, there was a beautiful huge tree. One day, a bird has come flying near the tree, and that bird felt that the tree was good to build its nest. It was a very hot summer. An old man was passing by the near the tree. He sat and he plucked some fruit and he ate happily. He felt happy about the tree. As it was suddenly raining, a girl passing by the tree took shelter under the tree. And she returned home happily when the rain stopped. Day by one person riding a bike came near the tree, and he stood under the tree and he gasped fresh air from the center and he became free. One day the two woodcutters came and started cutting the huge big tree.
Shri Taha,